acknowledge as Laborians that we live in a country governed by laws. And any unlawful assembly would have been dealt with within the parameters of the law. If we were opening a bridge in Laborie and Allen Chastanet and his supporters came here creating problems, I would ask the police to intervene and arrest them. You see, I wouldn't go and fight with Allen Chastanet. I wouldn't go and shake his hand or look for any kind of rule with him. I would ask that the police bring this thing under control.